Well, you know what they say, party poops. Everything's bigger in Texas. That's where we are. We're at like a little tourist stop right here in, I don't know the name of the town. I'll put it in the description, but it's I-20 is that way, about 8.5-9 miles. Exit 386, I-20 in Texas. And you come south on 281 right here, US 281. If you ready, come visit and sit your butt in a big chair right here. What is this? But like I said, everything in Texas is bigger, right? Big chair. Are you ready for the big chair? Look at the size of that thing. World's largest cedar rocker. Guinness World Record. It's so big they got a support cable holding it up so it don't rock on both sides. 25 feet, 10 and a half inches tall. I'll let you read all this stuff. Go slow enough. 5,600 pounds. Wow. Texas Hill Country is beautiful country up here. Do not climb on the chair. I just want to touch it one time. Hand hewn. That's a beautiful thing, boy. Just to give you a scale of how big it is, the size of it. It's all the way up there, right? That is one big rocker. Well, let's go be nosy and see at this, you got a restaurant right there. Of course, you got my truck here. I'm not going to be here too long. I think they got entrance and exit over here. They got the gates. They close probably at certain hours. So I'll just be here a few minutes. Film all this. Texas Hill Country Furniture and Mercantile. We'll step in a minute, but I just want to. This is the kind of thing I like to get out when I'm trucking around the country and seeing stuff like this. I love it. You get a sense or a feel that what it must have been like in the old days. Some stuff to look at here. Signed photographs of there's Willie Nelson, Robert Duvall. There's an old tripod for leveling. See that? I don't know if you see it. The glare of the glass and an old tool belt. I just love it, man. Look at these chairs. Nice and cool up in here in hot summer. All these tools and implements of the cowboy trade. I love it, I tell you. Little picnic area. Somebody's barbecuing. I think they got a... There's two restaurants here. There's a barbecue restaurant and then another sit-down. Probably a regular type restaurant. It looks like, that actually looks like log cabin type boards up there on the wall. Some old tools and stuff. Look at this old chain wrench. And it's all rusted solid. All right. Well, let's circle around and go back inside the store. Be nosy. This corn crib must be like a little deli. This old corn crib came from Weatherford. Major switch and chair shelves. Very, very cool. And this is for employees only back here, so they won't go back there. Old time bridge. And a water tower. I'm leery to walk under it. Is it, you know, is it full of water? I hope not. Because this thing looks like original equipment. Original. They used to make water towers like this for the old trains. The steam trains. The train would come through a station and grab some more wood or coal to burn for the boilers and put the water in the boiler so they can make steam so they can make power for the trains, right? Back in the old days. Somebody can correct me if I'm a little bit wrong on the details in the commentary below. Is it open? Look at all this stuff. It's like an antique type shop. See the boards? I told you about the, it looks like a log cabin. Old tool belt right here, looks like with a safety D-ring for possibly those guys who do the power lines. Look at these horns, that must have came off a big old bull. And an old time saw right there. Buck saw or whatever they called it. You can correct me on that too. Go in the front door or should go over here, come and get it. More sit down area. Barbecue. A bunch of barbecues over there. I bet you this place is hopping during the summer. Let's go in. Possible music, so I'll have to do something about the sound. Is it closed? No, let's go. Oh, wow. Hello. You mind if I film in? I'm good. Love places like this. Mesquite table. This is very nice. These are nice chairs too. What is it? Doesn't say Mesquite. Some more tables. Wanna play checkers? Or tic-tac-toe. Thank you. It's upstairs.
Is that accessible
by a customer?
Is this your first time here?
Yeah, first time.
Okay.
Just driving by. Beautiful, I love it.
They make all the furniture here behind the store.
Huh.
They actually bring us the logs, we mill it, kiln dry, then make the furniture.
And what about the boards on the outside of the building? Is that all original?
It was cedar. It was from an old log barn that was built in 1885.
A barn?
Mm-hmm.
Brilliant, I love it. I love all the woodworking tools and all the carpenter tools and the whole deal. Oh my God, this is brilliant. Totally worth it. Brilliant idea.